Hello, everyone. I'm meteorologist Sam Reichard with DeSotoCountyNewsroom.com. Your 7-day forecast brought to you by DreamMaker Realty. Let's get moving right to the national map. We're kind of caught in the middle of fronts, a stationary front to the south, stationary front to the north and to the west. Just unsettled weather pattern across the area, but a mild weather pattern nonetheless. We have chances of showers off and on throughout the day. I think about a 60% chance. Won't be a total rainout day, but shower chances off and on throughout the day. Winds from the northeast today, 5 to 10 miles an hour. The Storm Prediction Center says we're in a general thunderstorm risk. I really don't expect to hear thunder. You could, but I don't expect it to happen often this afternoon and tonight. Temperatures will top out in the upper 50s today. You see the warmer air is being moved down to the south and to the east. Middle 80s down in South Florida. They'll feel like summertime down there. But here at noontime, we zoom into the metro area. Should be in the middle 50s all across our area from Olive Branch to South Haven, even up into Memphis. Maybe lower 50s there around the noontime hour. 58 will be our high temperature today. Cloudy, 60% chance of showers. 58 again, the high temperature low tonight, 45. 40% chance of showers mainly tomorrow morning. High temperature on Saturday, 52. Cloudy all day, low 40. Skies clearing out overnight. Mostly sunny Sunday, Monday, and Tuesday with high temperatures in the middle 50s. Low temperatures middle to upper 30s on those days. Wednesday, mostly sunny, high 58. And then next Thursday, partly cloudy with a 20% chance for showers. High temperature about 57 degrees.